From there. My dad wouldn't know just what to do, but he had to go somewhere. So Santa was stuck in the chimney, and he moved by an inch. He wiggled and he waggled and he wobbled and he puffed. Oh, I wanted to help, but what could I do? He had to come down from the middle of the flue. So I could have a merry, merry Christmas. Now Santa got stuck in the chimney and his clothes got full of soot. He wiggled and he waggled and he wobbled and he puffed. He couldn't move hand or foot. Santa yelled down from the chimney, oh, what am I gonna do? I wiggled and I waggled and so now I guess it's up to you. I said, I'd like to find a way to get you down from there. My dad wouldn't know just what to do, but he had to go somewhere. So Santa was stuck in the chimney, and he wouldn't budge an inch. He wiggled and he waggled and he wobbled. I know that he'll be mad at you. You've got on his Sunday shoes. So I threw a match in the fireplace and I watched the fire start. Santa wiggled and he waggled and he tickled and he sneezed and the chimney fell all apart with a boom. And Santa yelled out in the middle of the room and everybody.
Introduced by Mitch Miller. Mitch Miller, many years ago. Some of you remember Mitch Miller's show, right? Okay, so it's pretty old, but it's a fun song about Well, what do you think has 32 feet and 8 little tails? What has 32 feet and 8 little tails? Well, more than one reindeer. Yes, can you name all the reindeer? Can you name all the reindeer? She doesn't count. How about these kids over here? Can any of you name all the reindeer? Okay, well, we're just going to tell you. Yes. Okay, so here's another medley of some holiday songs. Happy Holidays and Holiday Season was done by Andy Williams. That's a very famous arrangement. And then we stuck Let It Snow on the end. So, although I heard it's supposed to snow the next couple of days, so don't blame it on me. Duet for us, but not tonight, unfortunately. However, this next song was a Barry Manilow song from his first Christmas album. It's called Because It's Christmas, and it's a really beautiful song. It was the best-selling Christmas album in 1990, so this song was very popular. It's going to feature Kelly Young. She's going to work her way around here. and sing the solo on this one. Perspective of Joseph and Mary. Can you imagine what they were thinking when they knew they were just going to raise the Son of God, right? What am I going to do? How am I going to handle this? So this next song is featuring Bob Harrell. Going to sing a song called Joseph's Lullaby. Big family, that big Christmas, and that whole tradition. And at my house, the center of everything wasn't just the Christmas tree, but it was the manger. My father had this old, from the old country tradition of that manger, and it was stone, and I was fascinated with it. I moved all the people, and so much so that I inherited it from that manger set. But now, one thing, and I know you know this too, the baby. The
baby was the center of everything. No matter where you put the wise guys, the baby was the center of everything. And right next to him is Mary. Mary's thinking, like moms do, oh my goodness, what have I done? Okay. So Mark Lowry wrote a song asking Mary, did you know? Now some people say, yes, she did, but I don't know if she knew this. So this is Mary, did you know? On this next song. She and I go way back and we both love this song. And we have a descant. You know what a descant is? A descant is when somebody sings something totally different way up in the heavens. And that's going to be Elizabeth up there. She's not only singing in the heavens, but she's standing up there in the heavens. Okay, but we have a little description of this song for you. You know, we sing in a nursing home for last year, somebody said, or maybe it was even Laura, said, you know, there are other holidays at this time of the year. And so we wanted to take this time to honor other people in the area that are celebrating. And this year it comes really late, I think, Hanukkah. So this song is a Hanukkah song.
Around 165 BCE, during imperial rule, The Maccabees were forbidden from expressing their Jewish heritage freely. After they rebelled and reclaimed the temple in Jerusalem, they lit a menorah as a symbol of unity and freedom. Even though there was only enough oil to last a short time, the light continued shining for 8 days. During Hanukkah, 8 candles are lit to commemorate this miraculous event.
Thank you. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh,
I said, Laura, and actually your husband Roy back there, and I go back quite a ways, and we used to sing together in a group called The Muses many, many, many years ago. And I always tell this story every time I sing Winter Wonderland. There was one of our members was a little ditzy, let's say, a little ditzy. And we sang Winter Wonderland, and she came up to me afterwards and said, you know where it says Parson Brown? I said, yes. She said, what is Parson Brown? I said, well, Parson Brown is a preacher. The guy's name is Parson Brown. Oh, she said, I thought it was something like baby blue and lemon yellow. Parson Brown. Get it? All right, her ears ring from now until December 31st, because I tell that story all the time. All right, so I want to thank everybody. I want to thank you all for coming. And I want to thank, we have a hand for all of our soloists this evening. I want you all to take this next month to have lots of parties, to have lots of get-togethers, to share all of your traditions and have lots of happy times in the next month or so. God bless you all. We have to do this because Christmas is here again.
Yes!
You get when you MC a Christmas event, holiday event, is you get a direct line from the North Pole. Now, this text message is an area code of negative 100. My hand's really cold, but because everyone was so good here tonight and everybody's really good and everybody performed awesomely, we have a very, very special guest that's here right now. And he wasn't upset about the Fat Santa song. He's got a good heart. All right. So, without further ado, here's Santa!
I have candy for all the good children that have been good all year. So, put your hand up if you've been good all year.
Santa, is Rudolph going to be in action this year, or are we worried about Rudolph?
He's gone. You want to catch?